And when you're an indie filmmaker, a micro-budget filmmaker, you want to make use of the locations that you have in the bag, that you don't have to pay for. Your home, your friend's home, your parents' home, your place of employment, your neighborhood, anywhere that you can shoot for free or for very, very little payment, or barter your way into a location and make the most of it.